Let's convert from base 10 to base 8 using the value 27. Using the divide and conquer process, we divide by 8 to get an answer of 3, remainder 3. And that's it. 3, 3 is our answer in base 8. We check it using the place values system. 3 goes in each place. 3 8s is 24. 3 1s is 3, adds back to 27.